müssen.
Hi. Hi. Good day. Hello. You can take a photograph. Yeah. It's still already testing the water. No, no.
This I would love to see in a ready-made oolong. So this is due to the slow fermentation process, so the leaves are very dry, like these. And they keep this kind of bready, warmish taste. So if you can bring this into a oolong, this would be very nice. So bringing this nutty taste together with this particular Darjeeling freshness, this flowery part of the Darjeeling, this must become too wonderful.